India is likely to start rapid antibody testing on Thursday, Hindustan Times has reported. People in high-risk areas called the containment zones, large migration gatherings and evacuation centers are expected to be the first to undergo the tests. It's a simple blood test that checks the presence of antibodies created by the body to fight the COVID-19 virus. The country's apex biomedical research organization, ICMR, had on Saturday released an advisory on how and where rapid test kits can be used.